everybody! This is Agent Cack! Welcome back to Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped! Last time! I ended the episode with big surprise! If you never played this game and you're wondering what the fuck is going on with this big thingy right up here, you're about to find out. Body slam! Hoo-ha! To the secret area! Yes! For every 5 relics you collect, you get a extra area! Ski crazed! Hang 'em high! Wait! Didn't we already have that? Yes! The secret entrance to Hang 'em High! Area 51? The secret entrance to Future Frenzy! And Rings of Power! I will be getting most of those later on in the game! Yeah, because Hang 'em High was stage 7. It says there's a yellow gem, but it's nowhere to be found. Let's go to stage. Wait, what? Where was Future Frenzy? Was that 19? Future Frenzy! And I believe that's the only way to get the box gem. Bye-bye, blimps! Bye-bye! You know when I said those Egypt levels may be my favorite? These might be my favorite. Yeah, these levels are fun as shit. Do a barrel roll! Yeah, but these are also mighty tricksy dixie because everybody's shooting at you and I fucked up. Yeah, with this health box way over there, I may have to attack, this blimp as one of my last ones, and I'm already fucking up. Okay, that had me to do the thingy positioning. And there is no turbo speed up, so there is no way to get ahead of these fuckers. But the thing is, they're kind of nice that they don't anally rape you from behind with their bullet machine guns. I'm not too sure if the barrel roll will save you much trouble. And now my thumb is starting to hurt. It's bending in a way it normally doesn't bend. Okay, I have the gem. All I need to do is shoot down blimp number 7. And hell yeah, beat the level. Let's go, stage 18, Tell No Tales. It's another Coco level. Fuck, missed the box. Fuck! Oh, I didn't want that to happen. There. Watch out for the seagull. He will land on the box and fuck up your day. Anyway, I'm this way. Nope. Supposedly, there's an Easter egg on one of these islands. You can see fake Crash, as he was known as later. Or as I call him, Crazy Japanese Crash. Yeah, because this crazy Japanese version of Crash has huge ass eyebrows, and does not look like the real Crash at all. Huh, three extra lives are over there. Shit! Oh! I almost had trouble with that one. Okay. Anything over around to you here? Nope, just boxes. They missed some over here. Fuck. Yeah. I'm running low on time, so I'm gonna give myself one more life. Fuck. Okay. So, next time on Let's Play Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped, we will be continuing to move our percentage to something higher than 37%. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.